simple as Barca took their chances?
Yeah, I mean, I think obviously, it was the big concern for Liverpool. I thought they played some good stuff. I've seen them playing a lot worse this season and struggle or get a result. You know, they went in there, the game started with a house on fire, it toed and froed, there was lots of space, unlike yesterday's game. But ultimately, we talked about this all week, 2 weeks. What's the difference between these sides?
Yeah.
It boils down to kind of one thing. So Liverpool wasn't a bad performance, but a bad performance.
That's a good way of summing it up. Absolutely. I mean, nobody can have a problem with the way Liverpool played this game. Yes, before the game, we saw that Firmino wasn't starting, and Gomez was also in for Alexander-Arnold, and we kind of wonder what he's doing. But for 75 minutes, Liverpool more than matched Barcelona on their own field. And you can't ask for more than that. After that, then we're just talking about one guy, and that's Messi. You know, he gets the rebound off the crossbar, but he completely panics. He pulls it down with his chest and then tickles it over the line.
You were saying that anyone else had had it?
And then the free. He's hit this thing from 30 yards. It's outside the wall. There's nothing wrong with where the wall is. He's brought it back in. One of the best keepers in the world. Not a chance to get him.
It's incredible. You have 600 goals now for Barcelona for Messi. We did talk about it. Yeah. And that's why we talked about it so much today.
He was, and we're not surprised. Because we sit here, see, the standard that he has set for himself is so ridiculous. It's so ridiculous. So we sit here, and we're not surprised that Lionel Messi did what he did. And how well he played his work. How well, whenever he touched the ball, everybody else is now paying attention. The goal by Luis Suarez, and it's a tremendous ball by Jordi Alba, and it's a great finish by Luis Suarez. The reason it happens, part of it, is because a lot of people are paying attention to Lionel Messi, who's sitting on top of the 18-yard box, and clearly this ball has got to come across to Lionel Messi. Everybody pays attention to him. Great ball by Jordi Alba, good finish by Luis Suarez. He affects the game in so many different ways that you just cannot understate or overstate, I should say, the importance of Lionel Messi. In a game like this, when you have two evenly teamed, you have a talented group, when you have danger on both sides, when you have teams that can allow themselves to really maximize their potential, the one winner above all of them, the difference maker, the guy that puts everybody in a different category altogether, is Lionel Messi. Salah is a tremendous player, but he's not Lionel Messi. So when there was a moment for Mohamed Salah to become and to finish with his running,